Right, next on the list, we've got this gorgeous looking gentleman, three ladies to admire. All right, convict, enough of this. State your name for the camera.
Carl Fleming.
Carl Fleming, right. Carl Fleming, who are you fighting on June 24th?
Liam McPartland.
Okay, do you know out about him yet?
I've already seen him a couple of times, that's it.
Okay. Right, how are you finding training so far? How are you finding the camp? Is she going to be your first time white collar fighting or?
I've done the training for the ultra white one, but it hurt my hand.
Ultra white? Yeah, yeah. Well, it's not
much better this one.
Yeah. Okay. First question that we're asking everyone. It's like an intangible. Right, on June 24, I'm going to be announcing your name as you walk down that aisle. Yeah?
Yep.
You're going to get in the ring, in the Olympia, in front of 1,200 people.
Yep.
Any thoughts on that so far?
Bit scary, like.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm standing in there all night, mate, to the way you are. Okay.
Your nails will go in that.
You'll be absolutely fine, my mate. Right. We did it before Christmas, so we're doing it after Christmas as well, so this time it's a bit different. Four boxers, living or dead, that you'd have around your dinner table for Sunday dinner?
Ali Tyson. Who else? Beefy.
Yeah?
And
can I
have now?
Ricky Hatton. Ricky Hatton?
Yes.
Right, Sam. Right, any message for your opponent, opening salvos for your opponent for fight night? Your time to shine.
Yeah.
Well, do you want to wait for later on down the line when it's face to face?
Yeah, wait till later on. Face to face down the line.
Carl, it's been a pleasure, my mate.